The devil came and took my girl long before I could. He told her things she shouldn't say and dragged her name through mud. She went and squared right up to him, said, I fear you not, for I will go where others won't. To me you're no big shot. The devil came to feel my girl because of things she'd done. She won't back down or call it quits, that ain't her kind of fun. She beckoned him to her side, tore him down a strip. She told him things were gonna change and then produced a whip. The devil came to serve my girl like all of us in ways. We'll run around and do her bit and find new ways to praise. We made some shrines that look like her, the crude but serve us well. Life's gotten so much simpler now that I live in hell. I met you when I was on the run. I soon hung up my stolen gun. On that day I'd done with blame. As of then my life had aim. No prison walls can tether me. No chains or locks, I will run free. When the truth gets told, you will see me as the man who sold your heart's key. When the state released me, I ran to you. You'd already wrote we were through. You'd met someone on one fine day, had a child, none on the way. No prison walls can tether me. No chains or locks, I will run free. When the truth gets told, you'll remember me as the man who holds your heart's key. I heard he treated you so bad. You know the way until one day I decided then I'd fix that man and serve the time that was the plan.
I just love this place.
place. I fucking love it. It's a lovely place to play, and everybody's clapping and smiling. It's lovely. But it's not always like that, believe me. When the crowd turns, they can turn quick. You think you're on top of the world in one moment and the next. Right. Okay,
he's going to forget, so I'm going to say real quick. Hi, everyone. We have merch. We have so much merch. It's been sitting in our cupboards for months and months, and we need to get rid of it. So please, take some. Yeah, we have badges. Yeah.
Do you want to take a badge and pass them around?
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You'd be doing my bottom drawer a favour. And that's not euphemism either. Right. Okay, this next song was written by Trump. It's called Snake Creature.
Day a serpent bit my paw in the middle of a prayer. It was raining Sunday at a church, and all the town was there. The serpent bit and killed my paw, took him straight outside. I smashed his devil's head right in, looked him in the eye, said, I am the snake preacher, and now Pa's church is mine. I am the snake preacher, snakes better toe the line. Congregation loves all that, they can never get enough. Said I am a snake preacher, praying and a healing. I am a snake preacher, lying and a cheating.
I've won since the day I was born, stealing from the collection. I spent it all on drugs and girls, avoiding police detection, gambling and fornicating, getting thrown out of strip bars. I run up debts all over town till they repossess my car. Said I am the snake preacher, the wandering and lying. The snake, the devil started biting me. They can always spot a fate. One day I'll meet my maker till they hit me dead. There's a lot of sin left in me, rattling round my head. Said I'm
Thank you.
backs that wail and shout. Smash glass sounds right under my feet. Noises echo way on down the street. What do I get from this further inspection? Dorian Gray stands in front of me. He's the man I always wanted to be.
Triangle solo later on. We'll be right back.
large crowded room. Jukebox in the corner, playing zips and last scratched tune. Everyone's got a plan. Everyone's got a plan. Everyone's got a plan till the things get punched. Everyone's got a plan. Everyone's got a plan. Everyone's got a plan till the things get punched. Everyone's got a plan. Everyone's got a plan. Everyone's got a plan till the face gets punched.
Again, we're kind of digging deep to kind of make those 45 minutes sense. Okay. Thank you. three. We played this in the sound check and it sounded awful, so I'm hoping it'll sound better. Let's go. Middle-aged bug sex. So I'm moving on to the next one. Here we go. This is kind of our last number, but we got a few kind of hidden in case anybody claps. So let's just be transparent tonight. You know, like no point pretending, like, is it?
Thought I'd find myself.
God, we always drag the arms out of that number, don't just the end.
It's fun, it's great music.
Box on drums, everyone, bloody hell.
Yeah. Oh, it's busy. It's that ripple of applause. Right. I believe we're doing the encore, even though nobody's asked for it.
Just make sure I've got my dancing shoes on.
Oh, yeah,
you good?
Yeah.
2, 3, 4.
But I cannot see the point. So much food there is today. No one wants to take away.
Taken over the asylum.
ones. Whether you want one or not, we're just on the roll now. We're just going to do what we got. Then.
Keep going.
You have to drag us up. The old punk on the drummer, when I play this, I say, right, we'll start it with the power chord, and he goes, that's not a power chord. And so we're constantly having arguments about this opening chord. But you know, I'll leave it up to you. You tell me if it's a power chord or not.
Lead me through this dizzy land. I am tired, I am weak, I am worn. I have stole, I have sinned, oh my soul is unclean. Country girl, got to keep on keeping.
You've got 45 more minutes left to film.
Okay. We just had to put up with that weird noise from the pedals.
Now it's time to get up and go to Thank you very much.